G'day, my name's Tom Carson and I'm Chief Winemaker and General Manager at Heathkit Estate. This year at Sydney Royal, our 2017 Heathkit Estate Single Vineyard Shiraz was voted the best wine out of 2,200 wines. And I'm sure you'll agree with the judges, it's a ripper. Winemakers are essentially farmers. We farm the wine from the ground. So it's really important to be in touch with what is happening in the vineyard. The variations in soil, slope, and subtle differences in the climate around this property give us great variation in the quality and texture of the wine that we're making. And being able to blend different parts of the vineyard together to produce an expression of the entire site is really the key to single vineyard farming. Okay, we have a single vineyard philosophy. We have one estate in Heathkit, and we farm and produce wine from this place. And what you get in the bottle captures this place and the season it's grown in. Right from the start, when Heathkit Estate was established, we were focused on Shiraz, making an incredible single vineyard wine from this place. We honestly didn't want to be distracted by making 20 different wines off the one vineyard. So our focus is Shiraz. And thanks to Royal Sydney, we've been recognised as doing a pretty good job. Converting our vineyards to organic has been a really important step in securing the sustainability of our business and our vineyard. The future for Heathkit Estate is bright. We are focusing on making the best quality wine possible off this site. And it's not about making more wine. It's about making it better and getting a better return for each bottle. On behalf of everybody at Heathkit Estate, we're very honoured to be nominated for the 14th President's Medal.